high on his knee, slide down and post in, get pressure on the back of his leg, circle and backside for a finish on the mat. And then also getting big, stepping into him, tripping, sitting up, pushing his knee down, running the corner for our finishes. And then when this guy key locks, we've got the step up with our right knee, getting his foot high, sitting him down to the mat, and also head pressure in while we bring our elbow back to our hip. But the next thing we're gonna do is gonna work on a little bit of the defensive side of things, right? So we can always combat everything that we feel, right? So we feel how to finish the single leg. Now if a guy's in deep on a single, I want you guys to understand how to prevent it, both sides, vice versa, right? So Cody shoots, head inside, single on me, right? When he gets here, right, he's in good position. Notice his head and chest. It's gonna be really difficult for me to get out of this position, right? So what I have to do is, I've gotta stuff this guy's head. His head and chest are ideal for him right now, and they're integral to him being able to finish this position. So what I need to do is, I gotta get his head down. In order for me to get his head down, I've gotta club him, right? I've gotta club this guy hard, and I wanna use my hands to get this guy head down, right? So as I get his head down, I'm circling away from him, right? If I try to square up too soon, this guy is gonna get big, put me down. Right, so we're here. What I like to do is I club with my right hand to get him inside, right? I club with my right hand and I start to get my pressure back, right? And so my pressure's in, but also back, right? And so watch me what I do. Watch my leg straight. Watch how I start to put pressure on my right leg as I circle backside and stuff his head. Right, so I put pressure on my right leg and I start to stuff his head. So right hand, left stuff, right? Pressure, right stuff, and watch what I do with my right leg. My right foot laces down to the mat, right? That creates pressure for him. If I just try to bring this here, he's just gonna get high. I've gotta bring this down, pressure down. I gotta get heavy, right? Pressure in, stuff, here. That's what I do here. Look, I'm circling away from it, guys. A lot of guys square up, keep their hips high. This guy's in between my legs, he's gonna pop. Right? When I get here, I lock my hands. I like to lock. This is tight. I lock, squeeze, and I circle to my right. Pressure. It's a lot of pressure. Right? And so Cody gets in, he takes a good strong shot. Look what I do right away. Pressure. Pressure. If I start to go away, I'm in trouble. Right away, he shoots. Pressure. Look at my pressure. In. Right hand and stop. Right? Switches to the left. Right foot down. Laces. Down. Down. Stop. Look at my right hand. Look at my right hand goes to his belly. Now, if he's still trying to work here, there's two things we can do. He's trying to continue to get close. I bring my hands to his knees. Now, as he tries to pressure in and get big, I'm stopping his legs from coming even further forward, right? So we can do two things. We can put pressure on his knees, stop him from coming forward. We can lock, chest lock right here. Now as Cody tries to get big, I got him stuck. He can't finish on me here. All right, so one more time. Pressure. Stop. Let this. I rest. Move his head away. That's a lot. One more time. He gets in. Pressure, stop. Pressure, stop. Right? Sometimes you fight hands, shoulder, push away, outside, sit corner. Look what I'm doing here. Look at my weight over top of my knee. My weight over top of my knee over top of my foot. Right now from here, waist down, 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 down. Hips down. You guys got it? Let's work. One, two.